right? You should be nice and hot like me. I'm sweating already. So how are everyone doing, all right? Yes? Oh, Brenda, I miss Aqua too, but we'll get it on soon, hopefully. So our next one, big movements. Again, not too bad, not too quick. So we have side taps. Again, so many. We then bring the hip forward and back. For four, we turn those hips. Yes? Repeat on the other side. Repeat with the hips and repeat with the turn. Then we have a ball change forward. So we ball change. In, nice and forward. If you don't want a ball change, just walk it forward. Then we walk back, moving our shoulders. Three beat mambo. One, two, three. One, two, three. Basically, it's right, left, right. Left, right, left. If you don't want to do a quick mambo, always say, just point your toes, yes? Then we'll repeat the whole thing. Is everybody ready to go again? I hope you are. Come on, keep it going. I hope you're hot and sweaty.
Side behind or a grapevine, so
Side behind. Side behind. We roll the hands up one way. We roll the hands down the other way. We repeat all that. We've got turns. If you don't want to turn, you stay with your cha-cha-cha behind. So that's your one you're going to stay with. If you are turning, make sure you're picking up your feet. Don't be flat-footed, otherwise you can cause problems on your knees. They need to be on your toes, okay? So when you go into a turn, you're going to bring the foot from behind all the way around the front. Gain on the toes so you can twist. Gallop, turn and twist. So you must be on your toes for that. Again, we'll repeat everything. So keep your knees moving, keep watching, guys. Hope you're all enjoying it and getting ready for this Monday morning. Oh, wrong one. There we go. Come on, keep the knees moving. We are going to start with the right side. Four, three. Shadow behind to the right. Step, step behind. Yes, keep small if you need to. If you can, bigger, hands up, push. Yes, that's it. Come on, guys. The top hand is up. your toe in the direction we're moving the feet. 3 beat, it's because it's easier to say than say right, left, right, left, or left, right, left, left. You'll end up with a tongue twister, yeah? So, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That is a slower movement. We are doing it quicker. Keep the feet small. So it's 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Bend your knees so you can move those hips. Yeah? Then we've got to transfer another weight. Right leg and left. So step, tap, step, tap. Again, transfer it. If not, you point toes. We do a box step again in this. Again, I'll count yours, but we have our knees in between. We then also have our on the other side with our knees. Then we have single box steps, right and left, again, so many. Then again, we are going to come forward, yes? We have our forward coming up. Then we also have a 4-beat mambo. Again, you're adding that extra beat to it. You have 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to go back. The ball change. We're going to repeat the 4 beats. Once we repeat the 4 beats second time, we're going to start all again nice and quick. So keep your knees moving. We're going to get the music on. Is everybody still all right? Yes? Please let me know, guys. Keep it going. pacing a little bit up, and then we're going to go down into our stretches. Very important to get our stretches at the end, and then I'll have a little chit chat with you as well, okay? So the next one, you're going to have a wander around your house. So we're going to do a cha-cha-cha again, which we've already done in the class. We have two back, two forward. So again, gallop with two behind, then two in front. Then we're going to repeat that. So you've got the two behind, two forward, nice and quick. Then when you finish the last one, your foot to the front. Three beats of a mambo. You're going to bring it to the back, to the front, to the back, gallop over. Back, front, back. Again, I'll move my hands. You're going to do a single step, then move the hips around. Single step, move the hips around. So many. Then we're going to do a single, single, double tap. You're just literally tapping the feet. Try and twist at the waist. The hands will come up. Then we've done that, we're going to start wandering around wherever you want to go. Normally before this virus, we used to travel all around the classroom. Today, and normally in the squares, go to square to square. I can go anywhere because I've got nobody here. You can go anywhere because you're in your house. You're going to do a one, two, and stop. So literally just one, two, and stop. One, two, and stop. You can also add a little gallop and cha-cha-cha with it. So you can do a one, two, and slide along. Yes, you can go anywhere. We've got about seven of them. We're going to give it a shimmy, guys, after that one. And then we're going to repeat everything. Yes, keep the knees moving. You're going to join in. Remember, every Monday, most of these classes and routines are the same, so you can get used to them, all right? So don't be worried if you're not getting the hang of it today. Please keep coming, all right? So next one. Oh, yes.
Bring it over!
edge of the bath.